Today I would like to discuss about PHP data types. Three types of data types are there. PHP data types are used to hold different types of data or values. PHP supports 8 primitive data types that can be categorized further in three types: scalar types, that is predefined, compound types, user defined, and special types. First, scalar types. It contains boolean, integer, float, and string. It holds only single value, therefore it is called scalar type. Four scalar data types in PHP: boolean, integer, float, string. Compound types, array and object, because it can hold multiple values. And third type is a special type, which there are two special data types in PHP: resource and null. Here, data types: string, integer, float, boolean, array, object, null, and resource. 8 primitive data types are there. Here, PHP string. String can be any text inside quotes. You can use single or double quote. Single quote is also allowed, or double quote for string. $x is equal to hello world, double quote, and $y is equal to hello world. It will display after executing this program. It will display value hello world 2 times. It allows double quote as well as single quote, and without break it will display in one line. After break it will take another line. Integer. An integer must have at least one digit. Integer must have a decimal point. It can be either positive or negative. Integers can be specified in decimal, hexadecimal, or binary. $x is an integer here in this program, and varDump function returns the data type and value. Data type of that variable and value of this variable. After executing this program, it will display int and value 5985. VARDUMP is a function which display value, data type, and its value. Another, float. $x is equal to float number, and VARDUMP, it will display data type float. Then again, next, PHP boolean, true or false value, it returns. $x is equal to true or $y is equal to false. Suppose boolean value variable boolean. See the example: if true, this condition is true; if false, this condition is false. If you want to execute this program, you have to embed this code into another program. After executing, this condition is true. If true, this condition is true, and if false, this condition is false. Two possible states it can display. then PHP array. You can define array using dollar $chars. $chars is a name of array. Array, then values Volvo, BMW, Toyota, and var dump, it displays data type and values. After executing this program, it will display data type is array, array of 3, string 5, Volvo 1, string 3, Volvo 2, Volvo, and it will display the values of array 3, array cars. Here an array is a compound data type, you know, from C language and Java language. Dollar bikes go to array, Royal Enfield, Yamaha, KTM. Dollar bikes, it will display data types and values. Here we have to execute this program also for the array. After executing this program, it will display array element 1, array element 2. Dollar bikes 0 is the first element, dollar bikes 1 is the second element, and dollar bikes 2 is the third element, element 1, 2, 3. And here data type and values. After this, we go for object. You know the class and object. Here class car, and it contains one function car. Create an object of this class. Dollar Herbie is the object of class car. Then echo dollar Herbie model. Try it yourself. After executing this program, it displays the value of model. Another null value. Null is a special data type which can have only one value, that is null. A variable of data type null is a variable that has no value assigned to it. It has no value, therefore it is called null. Hello world, $x is equal to null, var dump. After executing this program, it will display null, because $x rewrite the value of hello world, that is null. Then PHP resource. Resource type is not an actual data type, it is the storing of a reference to functions and resources of external to PHP. Here PHP resource example, you have to see resource. PHP resource example plus data types, it shows resource example. A resource is a special type of variable holding a reference to an external resource. Resource variables typically hold special handlers to open files and database connections, because it connect to another database or another file. Here open a file for reading. Suppose dollar $handle is a variable is equal to fopen node.txt and read mode. It will open one file node.txt. it displays its data type and value. Then dollar link is equal to MySQL connect localhost root var dump dollar link. It is called resource. Resource is a data type which connect to the another external resource, that is, run this code, resource 2 of type string. Understood this resource is special variable holding a reference to an external resource. Node.txt is a external resource, or MySQL connect to the database, therefore database is an external resource. Revise today's lecture's points, that is PHP data type, string, integer, float, boolean, array, object, null and resource. I hope you will understood all these concepts. Thank you.